So here, I'm discussing about that, how to increase mobile app install using Facebook. So I'm creating for Facebook ad. First, I can open for the facebook.com/manage. Facebook.com/manage. In this page, we can create your ads. So your account will be active, how much your spending budget, remaining spending budget is. Now it will be, account will be zero amount. After creating ad, you can create by your amount also. First of all, set go to ads manager. Set go to ads manager. In this, we have totally 13 type of ads. In this one, ad will be app install. In this ad will be app install. So we can select here, create ad. Any ad creation will be based on your location, target people's, age wise, location wise. First click for app install. App install. Go to app install name. Click for continue. So here, first select on ads for Android users. Next one. The app will install by the Google Play, iTunes, iTunes for iPod, anything. Facebook Canvas, Amazon App Store, Instant Games. I showing for which one? Google Play Store. So I'm adding for URL here. Wait for a second. Open my app link. Copy this app link. Just paste your app link. Select your app. Next one. This app is does not link with your ad account. So set up your, if required, click for set up your ad account. Next year, in this, first you can select your catalog. Any catalog will be there, select by catalog. So no need to add your catalog. Select your location, where you can target by location here. So select by the only for Hyderabad. Not only Hyderabad, select by the India also. So I'm selecting for Hyderabad. You can select by the total miles. Remember, when you're creating ad time, the right side is showing arrow. Arrow always in middle is important. Arrow always middle is important. So in this one, selected age people. So it's a railway app. You can select up to 50 years age people. 50 years age people. Gender, male or female. When selecting target wise, they're showing for potential reach. Now will be 92 lakhs my potential reach. So I'm adding for my language, English. Next, here I'm adding for which I'm targeting for student. When target people only for interested people, we can target interested people. Student, what the option call is interested. Next one, employee. Interested. Now the topic is 90 lakhs my targeting traffic. Just come to here. Your target audience. Who like my page? Without people can like my, continue my page here. Save audience. Click for save. Next one. You can select by user, total desktop or mobile user, or any kind of placements. Coming to here, one is called automatic placement, will be showing for here, or else edit placement. The ad will be showing for total multiple platforms. That is called Facebook, Facebook feeds, instant article, instant video, right column, suggested video, marketing place, stories, feeds, Instagram feed, Instagram stories, native and banned and instead, instant video, rewarded video, and message inbox, stories and sponsor message. So I'm clicking for automatically, means I am looking for my ad will be total all platforms. This is will be only for showing for Android mobile user. Why? I'm adding for Google Play app. So if I'm adding for iStore, iTunes, they're going to Apple phone. That is called iOS phone. So I'm adding for Google Play app. So they're choosing for which one? Android device only. That is called Android smartphone, Android tablets. The version will be 2.02 maximum all versions. Or is change your version 4.02 maximum version. Next, if you are give the option when charge your app install, rentation, and clicks app event. When app install, they charge my amount, but is not supported by this one. So they support by the link clicks. They support by the link clicks. So here, cost control, average cost per click. How much I can give on budget? I give for 0.35. See, Facebook will be aim to get more clicks. Links for the average cost to your, we know more than 0.35 rupees. More than 0.35 rupees. I'm adding for 1 rupee. Is that done? Next one. Per day budget. I'm adding for 40 rupees. Accepted. So I'm adding for 30 rupees. Does not accepted. Why? Because Facebook minimum budget is called 40 rupees. Start with the 40, end with the lakh. When you're creating budget time, we'll show you for total 2 kind of budget. One is called daily budget, second will be lifetime budget. In this lifetime, nothing but suppose I'm adding for 1000. See this one. They're showing minimum how much? 1120 rupees. If adding for minimum lifetime budget is 1120 rupees. Be careful, write down. Daily budget is 40 rupees. Lifetime budget minimum 1120 rupees. Please note down. I'm writing for 1200. Click is accepted for lifetime budget. So that is very, very important. Daily is 40 rupees. Lifetime budget is 1120 rupees is the lifetime budget. And so I'm setting only for daily budget. That will be 500. So my audience size will be 90 lakhs. See, look here, screen. Estimated daily users will be 4.7k to 28k. Link clicks will be 52 to 322 clicks. The amount of 500. Just increase one zero. They increase your install value. 16k to 220k. Link clicks will be 511 to 3.2k. Just increase one value. The cost will be change and your links will be also change here. Run ad set continuously today. Your spend then week 3500. Per day 500 into 7 days. Per week they're spending for 3500 rupees your budget. This app install purpose of impression or link clicks. I'm going to link click will be done already. So I go for which one? Impression. They charge for impression. When see this ad for 1000 members, the charges will applicable by the your mobile app insta purpose. That is called click for impression. So see this one, everything will be here. I'm searching for placements, my place, everything will be select here. Next one, set up your continue. Four are very important. Target audience, targeted people, location, age group people. Click for continue. Once click continue, here they're showing for all tick mark is mandatory. All tick mark are mandatory. And when promoting app install, you can select your page here. Which page you can be promoting, select that page here. So I'm selecting for my page, Digital Rakesh. Next one, we are showing for one is called scrollable images and means multiple flash images and here single image or single video. When upload any image time, the image content will be less than 20%. Please note down, any image content will be less than 20%. How to check? That option call is Facebook overlay. Please note down Facebook overlay. That URL will be facebook.com/add/tool/text_overlay. You can write it out through screen also. facebook.com/add/tool/text_overlay. User's main target people are the images targeted by ads. Organic and paid is one reason. Facebook organic, no need any content. Test results will be not required. But ads time, the any image content will be less than 20%. There's a mandatory field. So I'm uploading image by using desktop. I'm uploading image on this post image. When image is okay, the image is valid. So image will be okay, means your ad will be run normally. Image test will be low. The ad will reach 80% only out of 100. The ad test will be medium. They reach 50% out of 100. Ad test will be high. They reach 0% or 20%. So image will be okay. Just go back. Yeah, our image is there. Just remove that image. Add it on your image. Correct image. Suppose your question is there. Sir, if suppose the image is a low, medium, high, they give some information for correct or not. Simple here. I can select one more image. Text will be more. Select here. Or the image text will be high. So your ad will be done. Your ad will be not running your Facebook page ads campaign. Remember, any ads will be running on Facebook, that only possible by the image test content will be less than 20%. Each image test by your Facebook overlay option. Search it in this writing for app information. So call to action will be install now. So write down your deep URL for Google Play Store. Copy this link, click your URL. And so URL will be not showing on this. Done. Next you can click for confirm. We found one error. This is called Rescape URL. So check the URL where you can face any one problem. Add here. Let it. Confirm it. Any issues will be accept. They're showing on your option here. So here, the ad going to confirmation is going on. So app install going for in draft. Once in draft will go for in review, the approval app will be within 1 hour time. Within 1 hour time. In this any app installation, first select your app, your audience and age, location and interested people. So in this one, I'm going to the review. The review accept by within a 1 hour time. App install will be done and increase your app install. People user will be getting the your notification on your sponsor ads. The ad will be showing on Facebook will be like this. So just I'll show you an app install will be like this. Here shop now is there. They're showing for install now. Here shop now they're showing for install now. I'll show my one more ad also. Anything will be show this. Yeah, get direction. is a follow or showing for sign up. Based on the options, showing for here. What is that? Learn more. Sign up, install, learn more, shop now. The based on requirement, we can increase your options. This is called mobile app install, create a campaign for Facebook Ads Manager.